Biology and anatomy are both essential fields within the study of living organisms, but they differ significantly in their scope, focus, and methodologies. Biology is the overarching scientific study of living organisms and the vital processes. It covers a broad range of topics, including the molecular, cellular, physiological, ecological, and evolutionary aspects of life. Biology seeks to understand the fundamental principles of life, such as how organisms grow, reproduce, adapt to their environments, and interact with other living and non-living components of the Earth. It includes various subdisciplines such as microbiology, genetics, botany, zoology, and ecology. The methodologies in biology are diverse, incorporating experimental research, field studies, genetic analysis, and computational biology to explore the complexity of life at different levels. Anatomy, on the other hand, is a specialized branch of biology that focuses specifically on the structure of living organisms. It examines the physical form and organization of organisms' bodies, including their organs, tissues, and cells. Anatomy is often subdivided into gross anatomy, which studies structures visible to the naked eye, and microscopic anatomy, histology, which examines cells and tissues under a microscope. The field also includes developmental anatomy, which looks at the changes in structure that occur throughout an organism's life cycle. Anatomists use dissection, imaging techniques, such as X-rays, CT scans, and MRI, and microscopic examination to study the structure and spatial relationships of body parts. The scope of biology is much broader than anatomy, encompassing the study of life processes and interactions at all levels of biological organization. Biology seeks to answer questions about the origins of life, the biochemical processes that sustain life, the genetic basis of inheritance, and the ecological relationships among organisms. Anatomy, while integral to biology, is more focused on providing a detailed map of the body's structures and understanding their function and development in health and disease. In terms of educational and career paths, biology programs typically provide a broad foundation in life sciences, covering various aspects of living systems and their interactions. Courses may include biochemistry, genetics, ecology, and physiology, along with laboratory and fieldwork. Anatomy courses, while often included in biology curricula, may also be offered as standalone subjects, particularly in medical, dental, and veterinary education. These courses are heavily focused on the detailed study of body structures, often involving cadaver dissection and the use of imaging technology. In summary, while biology is a broad field encompassing all aspects of living organisms and their environments, anatomy is a specific branch that deals with the study of the structure of organisms. Both fields are interconnected, with anatomy providing critical insights into the form and function of biological systems, which are essential for understanding broader biological concepts and advancing medical and health sciences.